dubbed by some the next Nestori Irinkunda. 16-year-old Amlani Tartu has his eye on being Adelaide United's next breakout star. He and fellow Academy prodigies Fazo Kuzumovic and Marluau Nicola have put pen to paper on scholarship deals with the club.
Whether it be in red or in the green and gold, these three future stars have been inseparable in their progression, and like any good ensemble, they've even sorted their own name.
OG Trio.
Yeah, no, that's a very good name. We've been discussing it, so yeah.
With moves like this, it's easy to see why Amlani Tartu has been christened as the front man. Adelaide trying to avoid any comparisons to its previous star boy.
Always try not to make comparisons. Nesta was obviously a very rare gem.
When people compare me to Nesta, I'm not really focused on the social media stuff. I'm just trying to break into the first team.
The similarities are clear though.
Tartu on the edge of the box, happy to have the strike. And that's Amlani Tartu.
My goals, I just shoot. Like, I'm following Nesta's footsteps. Nesta's a great role model to me. I'm looking up to him.
Having won under-16 player of the tournament at this year's National Youth Championships, he's already earned face time with Socceroos coach Graham Arnold, while the whole trio recently made the trip to Netherlands to train with PSV.
Yeah, it was very eye-opening, and getting to see, like, all the other talents out there and what, like, Europe's all about.
Ball-playing centre-back Kuzumovic will travel with the Joeys to the Solomon Islands next week. The trio of 16-year-olds firmly in the mix for senior team action at Adelaide this season.
We have a few more players, sort of a similar to Nesta, that can come and bring that excitement.
Anything's possible. Age is just a number.
And I die for the badge.
Lucas Rinaldo for 10 News First.